Okay, so today we're going to be taking a look at Croc 1 on the PlayStation 1. I'm Ryan. I'm going to be playing with my friend Jay. Croc 1, if you don't know anything about it, it's on the PlayStation 1, also made for the Sega Saturn PC, and they ported it to the Game Boy Color. Argonaut Software is the people who made it. They started on Skyline Attack for the Commodore 64. And in 1993, they collaborated with Nintendo during the early years of the NES and SNES. Croc started as a 3D platform game starring Yoshi, but Argonaut Games was rejected by Nintendo. That led them to go to Sony. The B-Render is a dev kit used to make Croc 1 and 2, and other games using this rendering software is FX Fighter, iWar, and Carmageddon. And if you know anything about Carmageddon, I am sorry for you. Croc was supposed to have a sequel after the second one, and it was going to be on the GameCube, the Xbox, and the PlayStation 2. But in 2004, Argonaut Software started to go under, and so that never happened. Now ZeniMax Media owns the Croc rights. Okay, so now we're just going to jump right into playing Croc, The Legend of Gobbos. Alright, so now we're playing Croc, Legend of Gobbos, Gobbos, whatever. Start from the beginning, where it all began. Look at him, he thinks he's better than us.
I know. He's a piece of shit, honestly. But he can. He can do something very special. He can turn around.
What I don't understand is, why is he wearing a backpack?
Well, you know, he needs to keep his tiny, fuzzy people
in
there.
That guy.
Yo, he really wanted to kill me.
Look at his idle animation that he's not trying to kill you. He's just angry about everything.
Well, I would be angry too if I was some type of devil creature. You know what he shouldn't be? Because there's lava right over there. He could go frolic or whatever demons or devils do. I mean, this game is pretty... It's got tank controls.
Look, he's back.
Yeah, enemies respawn very quickly in this. I remember that. Ah, yeah. That's another thing. It has, like, sonic rules. When you lose your...
You're gonna lose most
that's
of
basically
your
health. This basically works almost the same exact way. And when you lose your rings or your... I don't know what to call these. Gems?
I would call them gems. They reflect light very well, as you can see by the rainbow inside of them.
Yes. Well, they're your health system in the same way.
I guess you get one hit from these, they're all gone, and another hit after that.
Yes, when you have zero, you will die. Okay. And, yeah, it's very heavy... platforming. Also very deep story.
Oh my god.
They were gonna make a movie starring Tom Hanks as Croc.
Really?
But it fell through.
Who was gonna play the Gobbos?
Liam Neeson.
Liam Neeson.
Yes.
Jeez.
I'm not making this up. You can't make this up.
Star City cast. Who's gonna play the fireballs?
I have no idea actually.
I hope they like cast like
Jeremy. Oh, I got too greedy. Good thing
Story of my life.
Good thing I can just flip around.
You know things are bad when a river of lava has appeared and
maybe
you have to cross it on a tree.
I don't understand how the tree's not on fire. I mean, where do you draw your lines?
On a piece of paper.
Now, this room is a dick, because if you just start going, just jump in, that fireball will just burn you. I remember getting burned by that. It's like shock therapy. I eventually just learned to stop running as immediately as soon as I got in this room.
Jeez.
Look at this shit.
What are the laws of gravity in this place to let platforms just go?
Look, you're so happy. I could just leave you here.
Good.
But I won't.
His life would probably be more than me. What are you saving them from, though?
We didn't watch the opening cutscene, because we don't need context. We just play the games. I'm pretty sure it was, not important.
I'm pretty sure this room, you have to go ring that gong.
No. You know what? I've done that, and that's the end of level. It's a douche thing
really?
To do.
That's
yeah.
How you end the level?
I swear to you, it ends the level, but there's an alternate ending in this level.
Look at him.
I don't even know how he even got up there. Oh, this guy? Yeah, I've tried to kill him before, and just... I've allowed him to live, because he will hurt me.
Yeah, he looks like a chill dude. He's malicious.
Oh, he definitely is. That's his whole thing, man. He just hurts people. He hurts the ones he loves around him. This guy, too. I don't know. These guys are... I used to be scared of them as a child.
You have to, like...
You can't hurt them. I've tried. You just can't.
I guess you just wait him out.
Yeah.
Oh, secret level.
And you know what? He's not even down here after all that. I don't know where... He goes into a different part of space-time.
He probably fell in the lava.
I hope so. No, because he comes back out when you go back up into the surface world. You know what? Their well system was not good. There's lava in here instead of water.
They probably just drank lava. You don't know anything about these people.
You're right. I'm sorry. I judged them way too quickly. And now I have all five of the things. Oh, come on, guys. That was very rude. I was reunited with my fuzzy thing. This game is harsh because it keeps track of your spherical things you collect and then...
takes them away.
Yes, very quickly. And counts them up at the end of the level.
So you're going to get a secret level now that you collect all that gems instead of ending the level?
That's how that works.
That's awesome. Is that... I guess that's every level?
I believe so. I mean, I've only played the first two levels. Also, there's Jell-O in this game. You just bounce on the Jell-O.
That is like the stereotypical Jell-O shape, too.
Yeah, it is. I mean, let's not go stereotyping foods.
Yeah, come on.
We're better than that.
What, are we going to see a chicken leg?
Oh, sugar. I almost died. Oh, yeah, I got a key. And I saved this dude.
Nice.
See? It's the cosmic
that
owl.
That bird is fucking tripping. Look at him.
Like, oh yeah, he takes me everywhere. I don't think they ever explain that.
They don't need to.
Alright, world 1-2. I guess that's the loading screen.
Yeah.
He's got a snaggle tooth.
Leave him alone, he tries his hardest.
Seriously, does he stuff the bugger people in the backpack?
He probably does, they're probably all there.
I don't think I've ever seen him take anything out of there.
I'm pretty sure he's just a murderer. That's why he keeps his murdering tools.
Yeah, he's just counting the victims.
Yeah.
He's not saving them at all.
He's the bad guy of this game.
I could see that.
That's the twist.
Oh man, this is funky music. How are you happy?
I always enjoyed the music.
I'm in prison!
Man, prison ain't bad.
What if I smashed him? I shouldn't smash him.
Croc, you're the same person.
Thank God I can turn around.
You are an extension of Croc.
This is seriously some funky music.
I like the music. You got all this high quality music now.
I prefer MIDI. I really do like MIDI. I get into arguments with people. Nobody talks to me for days. I tell them, hey, I like MIDI. I appreciate this weird man. Look, he came back, just like that. Alright then.
Okay.
Let's free this guy from jail. Anywhere from the governor. Again. He's out of prison, and I'm murdering. Okay, now I'm really wondering what this backpack is for, because they magically just turn into the sparkly shit.
Yeah, they fly up in the... I'm pretty sure you killed them, and that's their ghost. And you keep the skins, because Croc wants to wear them as a trophy.
Yes, we've made this very kitty-like game into a dark, dark thing.
Well, I mean, this game's already dark. They don't have a concept of water in this game. It's all lava.
That's very true. Look at you. Happy.
If you couldn't drink water...
They've really found ways to put themselves in danger situations. Alright, we're just gonna pause it right here. What is going on?
I think it's
my hard
drive.
Okay, then.
Whatever.
Technical issues. To be expected. More lava.
You don't have all the things this time. I didn't see anything you missed. I don't know how you missed any of this.
Wait, how many do I have?
I have four? two or three? Pause the game. You have two. You have two. Where did you miss these?
Oh, you know what? In the beginning, there was like this upper section that I assumed that I would just get to eventually.
You're right. You did skip that whole upper section.
I don't know how.
Can you go back? Sweet.
Yes, back to the funky, funky music.
This cave is fucking funky, I'll tell you that.
Oh, there's a balloon up there, but I don't know how to get up there. Oh my god! You can do so much! What's the point of this? I guess to...
If you were to edge around something, I don't know. How are you supposed to get up there?
I missed... Did I do something wrong in here? You know what? Croc's too hard. Let's not play this anymore.
Yeah, right.
I don't know what I did wrong.
I don't know what you did wrong either.
I'm sure someone knows. It's not me.
You know what's probably more difficult than Croc?
What's that?
Carmageddon.
Don't. We don't need to talk about Carmageddon.
I think we do.
Maybe one day. I'll play it.
Let's just end the level. We can come back.
Oh, dang. That was just murderous. Thank God there's multiple of me, I guess. They never really explain extra lives, do they?
I think it's an alternate universe. Croc didn't fuck up.
Or I won't. I'll come back here. I probably won't.
You're probably not. We'll probably forget about this by like episode 12.
Alright. That's the first two levels. And we'll see you for the third. Oh, did you see what the level was called?
No, lava.
Lava, lava, lava.
This place is just dangerous.
More trees. I like the music. It really sets the mood for lava.
When I think of lava, I think of just laid-back music. Just a couple horns. Some flutes.
It reminds me of the Sim music.
It does. I feel like I'm building something right now.
We are building life. A lava waterfall that's just beautiful.
This is like the worst world ever. No wonder Croc turned to murder. Another soul captured.
I couldn't have just been here. What was the point of that?
If the game's probably teaching you about buttons right now.
Yes. Good old fashioned game design.
It's probably going to be a reoccurring theme for the rest of this level now.
More wells.
That's something I don't miss.
Wells? Yeah, overrated.
Yeah, I hate wells. No, like, that just cutscene elongatedness with waiting for loading. Yeah. Get him. No!
Maybe that was the prize. I don't know. I thought I got it right. But like in most things in life, I was wrong.
That's what my parents tell me.
What if I don't want to go in that door? You just assume I want to go in here, game?
It's your only choice.
Wonder what I have to do in here.
I'm confused.
Oh, I remember this level. There's arrows all over it. I kept killing... You see, the enemies respawn, so you can keep killing them, and they'll just keep coming back. They don't even look happy.
They're like a mix between... They're rats with tusks.
Shut up. You wait for me.
Are those supposed to be whiskers, and they're just really like...
No, I think they're teeth. Thank God I can turn around.
Yeah, the turnaround button.
Oh wow, jeez. Just vicious. I lost my marbles.
I imagine that's how Croc would talk.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a secret up there.
Oh my God, it just started going up and I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, see, they just... They worship Satan and he just keeps bringing them back. Go. Go back up to Croc.
Finish
his
backpack.
Finish the job. Well, okay, it does come back down.
I hope in the second one there's more backpack usage.
Man, he can do... Look at that. Is this necessary? When I have a turnaround button?
You are obsessed with that button.
It is... It should be in more games, honestly. Halo sucks. No turnaround button.
I think this is supposed to be a puzzle.
You're a puzzle. Life emotionally. I don't know why it's...
Stuck?
Yeah, that was weird.
Dude, those things are They don't even have legs. They're like snakes.
Yeah.
Fuzzy tops.
Where'd it go?
I'm pretty sure the platform only goes up once. Oh, no. It comes back down. Cool. See?
Okay.
It only comes back down halfway. You gotta make the jump.
I just realized he has no lids on his eyes.
Blind jump. Yeah, he is.
He just has eyeballs.
He just stares all the time. Oh, wait. He did blink. He just blinked. His eyes become smaller when he blinks.
Whatever. Oh, I have a key, too.
Look at that blinking animation. This is terrifying.
Yeah, they just squish down.
I can totally see how Croc used to be Yoshi.
Yeah, you kind of can see the similarities.
Like, now that I know that, I can actually really see it.
Yoshi doesn't have a backpack.
Yeah, that's probably why they added the backpack.
Oh, no. That guy scared me. Earthworm Jim's cousin. What are you doing?
Tim.
Maybe I can... Oh, I see him in here. Oh, wait, no.
You need all the crystals to get out there, right?
No. It's the Jell-O. You know.
Oh, yeah. It's
being kept in that... It looks like a giant version...
Jell-O prison.
Of the tubes from Mario. Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Yeah. You might be able to make it from this one. If you believe hard enough.
No.
Yeah, no. The hardest card is there.
Alright, well.
There's a balloon out here. Let's see where it leads. Really?
Thank you. I needed that. Away from these weird creatures of hell.
Remember those buttons? Uh-oh, you can't save that guy. You used your cape.
I'm guessing there's another one, but I'm hoping there's not.
Yeah.
Is this... Okay, then. He does have one tooth. Oh. Turn around with the turnaround button. Ah, that was kind of a jib. They just give you the last two. Hey, here they are. Yeah, yeah. Finish the damn level.
That guy got to watch you just ascend and leave.
I could end the level.
Or you could go through the secret part.
Did I get a key?
Yeah, well, you have all the gems, so you can just forget that guy. Yes. Forget him like he never existed.
He's very happy to be in jail, so I'm just going to leave him there. Oh, it's whack-a-mole.
That is slow whack-a-mole.
God, I'm so...